Hey guys, as you can see, I'm like halfway ready, trying to get down. I'll be back. So here I am now. As you can see, I'm looking a lot better than before. Don't pull the hair down. Curls kind of dropped a little bit, but that's all right. I'm just going to praise the Lord. Be back. So
Right now, my 105-year-old aunt is in a hospital with congestive heart failure.
Wow.
And earlier this week, the doctor said, just let her die. Just let her die. Now, she's not in pain and she's in her right mind, but the doctors wanted to give up, but her daughter said, God didn't say it's time. And so right now, Aunt Mildred is in her hospital bed being very feisty and saying to the nurses, when y'all gonna let me go home? She is doing well, so you all, I know the Lord will make a way somehow.
Keep